Hey guys, RagnarX here. I am going to do a 3.0 cargo transfer test here. So I just spawned a Cutlass Black over here, and I'm going to go ahead and load her up. Let's do food. Nope, picked the wrong ship. Let's do Cutlass Black. Let's go check out the Cutlass with the full load here. Oh no. Oh, phew. Thought I was gonna lose it there. Wow, things are really kind of hiccupy, if you will. Did I do that? Right, come on. All right, good. So let's see if this worked. Of course, my headlamp doesn't work, but you can see here that we've got a full load of food in the Caterpillar. So pretty cool. Let's get the lights on in here so we can take a better look. Oh, it's the door shut automatically there. Oh, flight ready, of course. So, so we definitely got the cargo going. So very cool. So let's go ahead and bring this take it to Grim Hex, because I want to see the old school cargo terminals that they were showing in one of the ATVs.
Launch comes.
Got a hiccup again. Oof. Thank you.
quantum drive is now on.
Yeah, Grim Hex is definitely a bit darker when the when it's not getting the sunlight on it, that's for sure. So let's go ahead and ask for permission to land here.
Our landing pad assigned.
Alright, where is it? Oh, right in front of me. Not exactly center on the automatic landing pad, but it works.
Complete. Have a business to say.
Oh, just so you guys can see here, I'll do this again for you. Just so you know, I'm actually based here in the United States, but I'm running this game off of the Australia servers.